Right, we're here with Barboza Junior, Barboza Senior, Duarte Boxing Club. Tell everybody, what's your record?
15-0. Currently signed with Top Rank, so happy to be there.
All right, when is your next fight?
Next fight will be April 28th, the co-main event on Unimas in Studio City.
Oh, that's nice. All right, so, you know, tell me three pound-for-pound fighters in your opinion. It's like, tell me who your favorite fighters are, and I'll tell you who you are. All
right. My favorite fighters right now at the moment would be Crawford, Lomachenko, and I like Gennady.
Gennady?
Those are my three, yeah.
So break down what happens tonight.
Tonight, I think Gennady takes him out in six, I believe so. Because, I mean, I seen Jacobs, he got hurt against Mora, so his chin's a little suspect to me. So I think Gennady takes him out in six.
Lomachenko has an upcoming fight April 8th.
Yeah.
What do you think happens then?
I think Lomachenko, it's like every fight, he's just a master, man. He's like his footwork is amazing, you know. I think he puts on a great show again. I think he takes him out in about seven. I think so. That's my opinion.
What do you think Vasily Lomachenko should fight?
Oh, man. I don't know, because I don't know who wants to fight him, you know what I mean? But a good fight. I mean, I was, I think like him and Oscar Valdez maybe. I mean, I'm not sure. I think those two would go good in hand. But I mean, I don't know if that fight would ever happen, but that'd be a good fight.
Well, Lomachenko wants to move up eventually. Yeah. He should fight like in 135, maybe 140 when he moves up.
There's a lot of good fights. I mean, Crawford's fight at 140 sometimes too, right? Crawford, Alex Luna, my buddy, can fight him at 135. You never know. I mean, there's a lot of opportunities at 135. 140 is a lot of fighters.
All right, Vasily Lomachenko, Mikey Garcia.
Oh man, that's a good fight. I got Lomachenko still. I got to go with my boy, man. He's good. His footwork's too. He's too good. I think he's a master. He's a magician in there.
All right, Canelo, Triple G.
I got Triple G with him. The way he fought Lemieux when he uses jab and he uses Chris's jab, I think he'll fight him the same way.
All right, Canelo Chavez Jr.
Oh, I got Canelo. I got Canelo. I don't think Chavez Jr. has the skills for to match Canelo.
All right, there you have it. So tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
Instagram, you can follow me under Arnold _ Barboza _Jr. And my Twitter is Junior Barboza Arnold.
All right, there you have it.